Start.
Yep.
Let's see. So we have to code.
Yeah.
So much pressure. Wow. I'm tired of this.
How much time did you have left?
18 minutes. I need some movements. Let's just record. So I need some movements. Modulate with the monstrous thingy. C6015. Brightness 1.5.
Ah. Okay. Yes. Here we go. So we did live one?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Do you have the link?
What?
Do you have the link?
Yeah.
You're playing sound, right?
Oh yeah, because it's feedback. Ah, I understand.
Yeah, it's picking up from my microphone.
Okay.
Yeah.
But it's kind of okay.
Yeah. 7:40.
went to Bogota when she was just like, I think 14 years old. Imagine that. Like in the, I guess, 50 or 40 something, in a place like Colombia, like really in the countryside, in Bucaramanga, in Santander, and then you go like to the city. The young virgin, very Catholic. They were smashed, they have German heritage. And one of her brothers was a priest. So I don't know if it was in Japan, but in Colombia, imagine in the 40s, it's like, it's a big deal to have a priest in the family. In a small town, you know? So they were like somehow like one of the families who ruled that town. I mean, they were wealthy somehow. La señora Berta, Bertalilia Larro, no, Bertalilia Matthews Rodriguez. The Matthews comes from the immigration. Rodríguez es el niñero, creo.
Yeah, it's a bit off. It's 10 seconds, but yeah, we're kind of finishing.